The prophet said, "Shout aloud, O daughter Jerusalem. Behold, your king is coming to you, triumphant and glorious, humble and riding on a donkey, on a colt, the foal of a donkey."
The disciples brought the colt to Jesus, and after throwing their cloaks on the colt, they set Jesus on it.
As Jesus rode along, people kept spreading their cloaks on the road. As he came down from the Mount of Olives, the whole multitude of the disciples began to praise God joyfully with a loud voice, saying,
"Blessed is the King who comes in the name of the Lord. Peace in heaven and glory in the highest heaven.
Hosanna in the highest heaven. Blessed is the one who comes in the name of the Lord.